Alright guys, this is Dr. Bodak from YouTube, and we got an unboxing. As the title says, the Elgato has come. Alright guys, look at this thing. Imagine if I'm trying to like fight somebody and it just won't like... Man, yo. Forget this, I got scissors, man. I'm like fighting my own. My thing that just worked like a few seconds ago, and now it doesn't want to work. So I'm probably going to end up damaging this box, which I really don't want to do. But come on, there we go. Got a little sliver of it. Ugh. All right, yeah, this ain't going to work out too well, is it? Oh, now it wants to. All right. So there you go. Cut it down the middle like that. And right there. Open this up. Now this box. Oh man, you got the papers of my stuff. Oh man, got the giant bubble wrap. Let's pop one. I guess you can't pop these kinds. And you got your bring B&H in your palm, in the palm of your hand. There's a B&H app. Yeah, that's where I ordered it from. Anybody, nobody cares. Everybody cares about the Elgato Game Capture HD. This is a beautiful box. Look at this. Alright guys, this is beautiful, right? So I'm gonna take this plastic off real quick and we're gonna check the contents real quick. Anyway, there we go. I had to cut it off real quick. You guys are like, why the hell did you cut that out? You know, I don't know. Alright, Game Capture HD high definition game recorder. You know, you got the back of the box, it tells you what you need. You need like a good processor, it tells you what it comes with, you know. It comes with Elgato Game Capture, Quick Start Guide, USB cable, HDMI cable, PlayStation 3 cable, and component cable. So I guess it supports basically everything in the universe, you know? Oh man, that's pretty cool. Look at that box. It has a cutout of the... Yeah. Guess like, you're wasting so much time, Dr. Bodak. This is it. Oh man, get started. That's the get started guide. Oh man, look at how... This thing is tiny. Damn, man. Tiny as hell. AVN... I guess that's for the PS3 thing. That's basically it. Come with a CD and a code? Probably does. My bad. I moved over the tripod. Let me readjust that. Comes with, you know, your mini USB. I guess that's where you record it from. Your component. Your HDMI. HDMizzle, you know. And it comes with the PlayStation 3 adapter, which is cool. Just, I don't know where the fuck this will go. So I'm kind of confused about that. Yeah. That's what it comes with. I think when you record on PS3, it puts it in standard. And right here, it has a quick start guide. It says, open side access quick start guide adjacent to side cables. What the hell are they talking about? I guess they're talking about the manual it came with. If it has a manual anywhere, I don't even know. Maybe it installs software, but yeah, this is it, guys. This is the Elgato Game Capture HD. And can't wait to be doing LPs now with great quality. Because I never had one of these. And now I do. So there you go, guys. The Elgato Game Capture HD and everything it comes with. I would rip all the stuff open, but it's kind of no point. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment, like. If you want videos of how to set up everything, let me know. I'll teach you how. Tutorials are awesome. And yeah, comment, like, subscribe. And yeah, just comment below.